Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. How do you find a good moon sighting location? My name is Kamaruddin from ICO UK, and I am going to explain three steps to find or plan a good moon sighting location. In summary, first, you have to find a clear view of the sunset position. Second, locate the sunset position. And third, report your sighting to complete the sunnah. So, let's go through them in turn. In the UK, the sunset swings from the west behind me during autumn and spring to the northwest on my left, which is about 315 degrees, and it comes back to the winter season to the southwest on my right to about 219 degrees or 20 degrees. So there's a big swing of almost 100 degrees on a compass face of the sunset point during the whole year. That means every month, if this wide swing is covering over 6 months, every month is going to be about 10 to 15 degrees. So therefore, it is important first to find a location which has a clear view from northwest to southwest. And that is most important, a clear view, not necessarily a high location, although it is very helpful to have a hill where you can look down to the horizon from a hill. But clear view is more important than a hill. So even if you are near a seaside or on top of a tower block, as long as you have a clear view of the sunset, that will be a good location. Secondly, you need to use the data from the HM Nautical Almanac Office website, WebSurf, or a mobile phone app to know the direction or the azimuth of the sunset and also the moon at sunset. Once you know that, you can use a GPX compass if it is cloudy, OS Locate, okay, OS Locate here. If it is cloudy, you can use a compass to know which direction to look at. So even if the sunset is hidden by clouds, you can at least look above the clouds using your GPS compass. So that's the most important thing, to have a clear view of your western horizon. And remember, every month it will change by 10 to 15 degrees. So you need to look carefully the correct direction. The width of the sun and the moon, as seen from the earth, is about half a degree. And the change in every month is by 10 to 15 degrees. So if you are not looking in the correct direction, you can easily miss the moon. So remember to locate the sunset position. And if you cannot, make sure you use your GPS compass to find the rough area where the moon will be. Now, the moon usually appears very close to the sunset point in the night of Hilal, as given on our Moon Sighting UK website. So on the 29th day, it will be maybe 10 to 15 degrees from the sunset position, usually on the left. If it's on the 30th, then it might be as far as 25, 30 degrees on the left. So you need to know the difference in azimuth from the sunset point, how far the moon will be on the sides. And once you have sighted the moon, it is important to report it. It is part of the sunnah to report the sighting of the moon. It is not sufficient just to look at the moon and then recite the dua, but also to report it. And the easiest way to report it is to visit our Moon Sighting UK website, look at Contact Us, and go to join one of our WhatsApp group. Through that, you can report your moon sighting and also get tips on how to do it effectively from your location with other people from your area. If you are already doing moon sighting regularly but not reporting, then please register on our website and share your report with all others who visit from throughout the UK. So once you report your moon sighting, then you have completed the sunnah. And as individual, it is sunnah to do moon sighting every month. But as a community, it is an obligation, fard al-kifaya, to establish a lunar calendar based on sighting of the moon. I hope you can remember these 3 points. First, find a clear view of the western horizon. Second, find the sunset point for the particular month you're going to look for the moon. And third, report your moon sighting via Moon Sighting UK website. If you need any further help, please contact us through our website, contact us email, or via our WhatsApp groups. We can help you find a good location and give you some one-to-one training how to sight the moon every month, even in this cloudy weather of the UK winter season. Jazakallahu khair. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.